Praise the Lord. Greetings in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Welcome back to Daily One Missionary Biography. Today's our missionary is Harvey Maitland Corn. Harvey Maitland Corn was a Canadian missionary known for his ministry in Korea and the United States of America. He was born in Regina, Canada, on 7th of April 1933. He had no fear of God in his childhood and used to draw pictures of the pastor during sermons. But God humbled him during his studies at Calvin College in Michigan. He became obedient to God's call for ministry and joined Westminster Theological Seminary in Philadelphia. During his time at Westminster, he began a new congregation of the Orthodox Presbyterian Church. There he developed an interest in missionary work. Eventually, he found an opportunity to serve in Korea through German Reformed Church. Along with his wife Dorothy Dietrich, a nurse, Harvey reached South Korea in 1960. During that time, Korea was torn by war and was also suffering from American troops' oppression. The country was in extreme poverty and everywhere there were political protests. After language training, Harvey aimed to reach a larger audience and began preaching through radio broadcasts. He published pamphlets and distributed them. Harvey and Dorothy were especially concerned about prostitutes and began Bible studies in brothels. They patiently listened to the plights of the young girls and taught them about the good life in Christ. Gradually, there was a significant change in many women's lives. This angered the brothel managers, who beat Harvey several times. But he always turned his other cheek to them with a hope to earn them too for Christ. Harvey also worked among the beggar children and brought many of them to Christ. After enduring several trials during 13 years of fruitful ministry in Korea, Harvey returned to Philadelphia and began teaching at Westminster Theological Seminary. Soon, the entire city became his classroom. He effectively convinced the new generation of combining the urban statistical data with scriptural principles. By 1998, his vision began to weaken, making his travel difficult, which forced him to retire from the active ministry. He went to be with Lord on 28th of August 1999 after briefly battling cancer. Beloved, are you returning insult for insult, or are you willing to turn your other cheek for Christ's sake? Lord, help me to forego retaliation and show the love of Christ in all situations. Amen. May God bless you.